You know when a girl and a... Okay, listen. This is how I want to say it, okay? You know when a... Okay, Grandmama, let's get this straight. I'm theoretically speaking here, all right? But when... When a girl does it for the first time with a guy, that's what you're thinking about, too, babe.
Well, just a little bit. Like a pinch. And there's a little blood.
What? Don't tell her that, Lucy. She's too young to be thinking those things.
Well, yes. If she doesn't find out from me, where's she gonna find out? In the street?
Tell her it hurts. It's agony.
Mama,
you feel like you're going to die. Especially if you do it before marriage.
Mama, unlike you, you left me and Mary completely in the dark with fairy tales and told us to go see a priest. I mean, what does an 80-year-old priest know about love making with girls? Hmm? Now look, you've gone and upset her.
Good. Let her be good and scared. It hurts, little bitch. You bleed like a stuck pig. And you lay there and you say, wow, Lord, why have you forsaken me?
I'm not gonna lie to her about Eve's sin and snakes crawling on their bellies and women giving birth to mortal pain.
If she thinks before she takes her knickers off, then maybe somebody in this family will finish high school.
Amen. Amen. Amen.